You don't get taught in school like what is like a primary source, a secondary source, and what's like an outlet that you can trust, like an outlet of record like the Times, versus, you know, Blue Way 2018, blah, 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 .com. Like, those are two very different things. And I feel that sometimes when you talk to people, they're like, I saw it on this Facebook post that this person shared and that, and you can, you cannot even trace where that false post came from. And there's a danger in that. And also at the same time, like, it is great that the Times is doing something like trying to combat misinformation, but the reality is that in terms of like the media industry, we're facing like, you know, smaller newsrooms, we're facing cut in our budgets. So it's really an uphill battle. And in my opinion, like, it starts with educating the public, like at the most basic level. If you're a child in school, you should learn the difference between, you know, not believing everything everyone says and like actually trying to fact check. So it takes a little bit off the burden of like the media so we can actually go out and report instead of just like running behind like this terrible post and like this lies that politicians say, and trying to fact check them.